71st Alabama Jubilee is happening next weekend in Fultondale. This year, the theme is Renaissance Fair at the Square.
And one of the main attractions at this year's festival is a group of square dancers with performers from all walks of life in the Tennessee Valley. So we're joined by them, plus Chairman Betty Thurston. Hey, good morning. How's everybody doing?
Good.
Great. Thank you very much.
I love that everyone's decked out.
The garb, yep.
Seeing a lot of green here. Definitely for the occasion. Betty, tell us more about this event and what folks can expect when they show up.
Okay, this is the 71st Alabama Jubilee. We have it once a year, every year in March. We have an international caller, Tom Miller. We have a round dance caller, Pauline Angris, and lines, Diane Martin. Can I introduce, this is Charles and Betty Chin. They're from Keelung, Taiwan, but they live in Decatur, Alabama.
Welcome.
They dance with the
Decatur.
Mm-hmm. This is Pam Hanley. She's the wife of Jerry Hanley, our caller from Barry, Alabama. She's dancing with Perry from Birmingham, Alabama. Rusty Willoughby and his wife, Sherry, they are from Boaz. He calls with the Boaz Squares and the Singing Stars in Oxford, Alabama. And this little guy right here was an SR-71 pilot.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Oh,
wow.
How cool is that?
He is Ed Yielding, and he dances in Florence with his sister, Donna Underwood.
Yeah. All right.
Betty, when you say caller, what do you mean when
Explain
you say caller?
Explain to us that.
Okay, a caller will call the calls, and we dance to what he tells us to dance.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
We do the moves that he tells us. And round dancing is just like ballroom dancing, but they dance to a call that the caller, and this is what Pauline will be doing. Line dancing, everybody knows line dancing, mm-hmm. So we'll have that with Diane Hamilton.
Okay.
We have people from all over Tennessee, Utah, New Jersey, Alabama, Florida. We are just
all
very
over.
Excited.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is the 71st Jubilee, so obviously there's something going right here for this. How
yes.
has it gone in the past?
It's always been a great success, and this year we have Coca-Cola and Royal Cup Coffee who are sponsoring us, and we are so very thankful to them.
What's the purpose behind the event? Why do you guys continue to put it on every year?
Square dancing is the best thing in the world for you healthy, because walking is good, mm-hmm. running is good, going to the gym is good, but with square dancing, you do all of that, plus you laugh and you have a good time, so you're working on this too. You have to listen and pay attention and do what you're told to do. Great exercise, mentally, physically, and emotionally, it's the best thing you can do for your health.
I should get my dog into square dancing because he does not listen to me at all, I swear.
Now, we understand you guys want to give us a little taste. We're excited about this part, so go ahead and take it away.
Okay.
Okay, swear about it.